me personally, hi guys. Oh, I don't know why I said hi guys, this is Mike here, and look at this video. 100 and not, it said 95. Look. So this is the best video I have made. It was because it was with the genre of the time. Because if you upload during the time where people are searching, so I'm leaving a comment on my cousin's video. Look for the type of videos people upload. People upload because people will be searching for them. Because people will search for them. I can't. This stupid keyboard will search for it. Like my video, like my my video, this video I uploaded of a challenge. People were searching for it. People wanted this. Not saying you should do that. Saying to repeat this. Because if you do, I will hurt you. If you do, next time I come over, you know the rest. Alright. You know the rest. Hope this helps you. I kind of did this in the middle of me. Hope this helps. So look, it says tips for YouTubers. Upload daily. Not uploading every day will result in loss of views and eventually subscribers. That's what happened to me because I went missing for like, it was months late, like a month and then 2 months. It was just ridiculous how I was going. Like I was away for a while. So, look, and then it says, never ever make a corny joke unless you have 50 subs or more. Personal experience. I think I deleted that video. Alright. Probably full of that's what she said jokes. Look for the type of videos people upload because people will search for it. Like, this video I uploaded, which I will show you right now. It's perfect. Perfect uploading. Cookies. That was funny. Cookies. Cookies. I said pray for me, y'all. Pray for me, y'all. Look at that. 187. Now, long story short, I started doing this because it was so cold. I was rubbing myself to keep myself warm. Make sure you check out Meliodas Kid, link in the description. I will see you guys in the next video. Give me a second. Bye.